Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. For some reason, not all launches are appearing on our website, but here's the r/SpaceX launch manifest. As you can see, we can hopefully expect another Starlink launch soon with the Starlink 4-3 mission on Wednesday, December 1st at 6:26 a.m. UTC or 1:36 a.m. EDT. Teslarati posted a tweet about an article saying SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket aces first interplanetary launch. Musk responded with, "This will be really important one day. Much is made of meteor impacts that destroyed most life on Earth, but there were far more that merely destroyed a continent. Comets, not asteroids, are the real wild card, as we are only able to track approximately 4,600 out of approximately 1 trillion. A tweet was posted in response asking, once we get to Mars or once humans colonize Mars, in general, once we become a multi-planet species, what does that mean or where does it put us in reference to the Great Filter? Musk responded and said, if we are able to make life self-sustaining on Mars, we will have passed one of the greatest filters. That then sets us up to become interstellar. Earth is approximately 4.5 billion years old, but life is still not multiplanetary and it is extremely uncertain how much time is left to become so. Checking out the Boca Chica stuff, crews were seen insulating the GSE pipes at the orbital tank farm. There is some concrete work that has been going on at the launch site. The orbital launch mount work is still coming along nicely. The launch mount was seen venting again as they test the systems. The work on the first level of the wide bay is continuing. This Starship body flap was recently delivered to the production site. Not sure what testing they are for, but wanted to share the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website. There are closures scheduled for multiple days this coming week, with tomorrow Monday 29th, Tuesday 30th and Wednesday 1st. The work on the Ship 21 nose cone tiles is continuing to progress. Here you can see the stacking for the Starship 22 prototype has now begun in the mid bay. The work on Super Heavy Booster 4 is continuing with it still sat on the landing pad. This Booster 7 common dome section was spotted being flipped into the correct orientation. Like usual, to finish our Sunday video, as always, we have the latest Starbase production diagram thanks to Brendan Lewis. To finish this video, as always, I have to thank both Mary, known as Boca Chica Girl, and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.